Okay everyone, welcome back to my channel Careless Oku. So in this video I will show you my match with my clan like the other videos. This one is not a global map but is like a advanced modes where it's like a clan war but it's not the specific as global map. Like in global map you like win for some reason, but in advance you especially in my clan is just like for fun and to build a bond with the new player. So maybe it's just a little different with the global map in the previous video. So here is the advance, yes, advance. So here's we plays we as Flip and the other teams, I forgot the name. I think it's Nomad or something like that, some name like that, yeah. So here's I'm as a CS63. I'm do a back support where I need to help my teammate like maybe spotting or maybe shooting some enemies that come near to us. In this build, I just using my gold round, the premium round, and then the big tools and the big health, something health, and the food. And also, I'm using camo skills that improve my concealment also. So as you can see here, there's a two side. That one side is protecting by the heavies. There's two ES7 and then S Conqueror. And for the other side, there's are more heavies that more S Conqueror because we built it for focusing on defense. So as you can see here, there is a T95 or we can call it Chieftain maybe. Here's I'm trying to hit the green spot of the tank, but as you know, the T95 is kinda hard tank. So here I'm focusing for the medium because the penetration is better for me than the T95. But I'm also checking the back that you can see EBR is scouting around the field, yes. Scouting around the field, but I can hit him with one shot, but it's okay. So the EBR will be forcedly to push back the base, not scouting around just like that. And then here's I'm still trying to hit the weak point of the T95 or the Chieftain. But here's I'm supporting the heavies from the right side. There's the T95 trying to build, but my shot is crap. Yeah, my shot is crap. My shot is crap, so yeah, this RNG shoot is like, you know, something that you can control with the RNG of this game. So here's the T95, but I only get to shoot the gun, but there's no point. So I try to hit the Leopard, I get damage. And here's the other the T95 from before, the Chieftain from before, but I bounce it or the I'm ricochet it. Yeah, I'm still trying, but nah, it's still too hard for me. But yeah, I'm still, you know, I'm still need focus here. Which thing I need to shoot? There is a Chieftain or the Leopard. So as you can see, I back to back checking the Chieftain or the their part because I try to use as less but as more hit as possible for the shells because the price for the premium shells is little too high, so I try to less shot but more hit shot, so I want to my every shot to count. So as you can see the left side there is chieftain, and the left side there is more chieftain, and as you can see for the list there is object 705 and then S Conqueror chieftain and the others. So I got spotted there, so I try my best to support my team here. As you can see there's S Conqueror, but I still reloading, so I only track it, so it's okay, so I can get the point. Luckily I can shot the object 277 ya. Yeah. But yeah, as you can see I'm just like a support here for the especially for this map. This is map. What is called steps something like that lah. Something like that, so I still can help support, but luckily because of my camo skills that I use for these tanks, enemies is hard to find me, because if I not using any camo, enemy will easily get me through. just like that the chieftain is finally can get a shot for me. So yeah, there's still 4 more, and there is 2 chieftain and then 1 T100E3. Yes, T1003. So I have some ideas here. I try to flank the E3. So I'm starting my engine power or the boost, something it called. So I'm boost up for the E3, but because I'm spotted here, the T95 mostly will shot me. Yes, you can see there. It's okay. There's some more friends, my friends there. It's okay. As you can see, there's my. That's not a RNG, but there is literally my crap shot like that. You can see there, but finally I can shot through the E3 because, as you know, the E3 tank is kinda hard to shot, but finally we can kill the E3 and win the game. Maybe that's all from me. If you like the video, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe, and maybe the next video is it will be more clan war, especially advanced, because there's still more recording that I haven't do it yet, so just wait for the next video. Bye.